Film maker Rohit Shetty's Golmaal Gang is all set to tickle the funny bone yet again with the Tri-Cool, which is slated to hit theatres this Diwali. Shetty is pulling out all the stops to ensure that the film, which will see Ajay Devgan, Kareena Kapoor, Arshad Varsi, Tushar Kapoor and Shreyas Talpade reuniting on screen again after Golmaal returns. Golmaal 3 will also see Kunal Khemu, Mithun Chakraborty, Ratna Pathak and Johnny Lever. Currently, the shooting is happening in Goa and our birdies say that it is more than just work and is playtime mostly. Going by the cast's looks, the actors appear all casual and fresh, which assures us that this time their Golmaal will be quite hatke and mazedar. Leave alone the appearance, it is heard that the team have invented new words which are actually modifications of Gali. Not just in the film, we also heard that the stars are also using the words in their normal chit-chat these days. The stars will be seen sporting a new look in the film. Kareena Kapoor will be seen in a tomboy look for the first time, while Devgan will sport a rugged hairdo and tattoos. We are sure this Diwali we can hear a loud comedy, Dhamaka.